today we are playing Stranger Things 3, the game. So yeah guys, I know I haven't been recording in a long time. I'm really sorry with all these things happening. Yeah, I couldn't do it, like anything. So yeah guys, I'm sorry, but yeah, I'm back. So lately I have watched, during this quarantine, I have watched the whole Stranger Things series, and just yesterday Epic Games announced that Stranger Things will be free on the Epic Games launcher. So yeah, I had to install it, man. It's a fantastic story. So this is like 8-bit Stranger Things. It's kind of cool. So let's get started. Okay, Eliminator options. First, let me see. Music volume. I can. Okay, graphics. Resolution. Full screen mode. About. Your things. Okay, control. Well, okay guys, let's start a new game. Select the default level to begin the game. Start with two characters in the default mode. Unlock new characters as you progress through the story. I think we first want to start with the story. For players that want to play through the story and not die very often, start with two characters. Okay, let's start the story. Okay, so I have watched the full series of Stranger Things today. Start the device. Oh, yeah. Russians. Comrade little one, we are close. You can see our progress. Yes, comrade. We just need one. You have 1 year. Go, go, go. Man, I love Soviets. Stranger Things, the game. Oh, this is the mall! Star Court. Huggins, Indiana, 1 year later. You're late again. Next. Let me guess, you were busy making out with 11, weren't you? So I can talk. Real mature. Anyway, let's get going. You don't want to miss the opening. Next, okay. How do you walk? Oh, okay. This is a bit weird. Dude, the line to the movie is all the way out the door. Next, we're going to miss the showing at this rate. What are we supposed to do? Let's wait in line patiently. Let's pull the fire alarm. Let's pull the fire.
You serious?
It shut down the whole mall, which is quite. Yeah. Okay. So let's find Steven's Scoops Ahoy. What? Why are you nerds in such a rush? Is a new toy on sale? Isn't it your bedtime? Isn't it time you shut up? Oh, Erica. Going back. Hey, Dingus, your children are here. Yes, sir. Are you going to buy something or what? Okay, go. Hey, Steve, do you mind letting us into the corridors through the back? Sorry, you two. No can do. Why not? I can find the keys to the mall corridors. I need them to open the door. Give me a hand and look around. My keys must be here somewhere. I see the keys. Nice. What is this game? What the hell? And why does Mike have a bat? You got it, thanks, Steve. Lower Sarkor corridors. So, the elevator is to the right. Is this the elevator? Okay. Why is it so dark in here? The power is up, the elevator won't work. Oh, let's look around, gotta be a way to turn it back on. Please shouldn't be here. We can't leave, the elevator has no power. Breaker is up, many circuits turned up for the next few hours. Hours, but we'll miss the movie! Can you help us? I can help, but first you do something for me. Storage rooms filled with rats. You take care of rats. I give kids. I guess we have no choice. Well, kill the rats. What the fuck, man? There we go. Gross rats. Can you kill the rats? I will give key when job is done. We're still working on it. There we go. Better figure out how this movement. What is that over there? We just go over there. Upper Starcourt corridors. Okay, what is this? Wait, what? Let that guy pass, then hit the button on the far wall. You got it. Okay. Here. Want to test a hypothesis study? The two largest posters. I guess we have to stand on two places at the same time. Oh damn. There you go. Need to find a way to turn the power back on. Get through the door ahead. We're not missing that movie. There must be more breakers around here. Powering the theater. Okay. So the power has been restored. What's that about? I think it's important. Okay, so go there. The whole mall goes down power. This. Who turned off the lights? It's a blackout dingus. Yeah, but the whole city. Yeah. Man, that blackout almost made us miss the movie. Okay, next. What should we do with the rest of our summer? Let's head back to my house. Will wanted to meet in the basement. Chapter 1, Susie, do you copy? Let's go! Okay. Hey, you're back! I lost track of you at the movie. We got delayed making our way inside. What should we do now? How about Dungeons and Dragons? Not now, I want to take 11 on a date, but I need money first. Maybe Mrs. Wheeler has some work to do. You can find her at the Hawkins pool. We also need to welcome Dustin home. He gets back from camp where today. Then we can play D&D, right? Later we'll first meet us at Dustin's house for the party. You now have multiple quests. Open the journal with M. Track your progression in the quest tab. Okay. Quests. Scroll to see all quests and use change the current quest story mission. Talk to Ben and Max. Mom Caterpillar was looking for us. We can find her up the street in the suburbs at Hawkins Pool map. Keep an eye for the red tips of gnome hats. They like to hide. Summer fling, okay. That. What's that? Okay. Open the map with M. Next. The indicate the location or goal for your current quest objective. Okay. Hawking suburban. Okay, so we go there. Hawking's pool. Hey nerds, I think Karen is looking for you. You're certain have nice for Billy. I've been teaching lessons, of course. I could teach you a thing or two. I have a great backstory. What? I think you taught the waltz. Only silly clients. I know a hotel with a nice pool. I know it's Billy. My, Zedmo has part of a poor voice. What are you doing here? Actually, since you're here, I have an errand for you. I need some shampoo for a special occasion tonight. Talk to Cheryl at the mall and don't tell your father. It's a surprise. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Agent Ron Hawkins, the ticket, the location of your clearing object. Hawkins Square. Hawkins Suburbs. Starcourt Mall. Hard attack deal extra damage. Hi, I'm Cheryl. Are you looking for beauty products? I did just drop a pretzel on the floor, but I am supposed to throw it away. How about I pay you not to throw it away and you can pocket the money? Nice man. Fine, but if you tell anyone about this, you're dead. Not so good. Bye. Wow. This is the best pretzel ever. Do you have my pretzel or do I beat your faces? Really, with my mom watching right over there? Hi mom, just hand it over. Get out of here before I change my mind. There you go. Idiot. Lol. Is that my shampoo? Perfect, here's some spending money. Go have a good time tonight and don't wait for me. Summer fling complete. Okay. Dustin's house. Oh, 11. Hi, Mike, ready to welcome Dustin home? Let's do it. Oh no. It's moving. Oh no. It's just a dream. You're dreaming. Surprise. What the fuck is this game? This is so weird, man. Dustin's house. Dustin. Surprise. Welcome back, Dustin. Whoa, thanks guys, I was worried you'd forgotten about me while I was gone. But now that you are here, I need your help finishing a gadget I started while I was waiting for you. Help me grab an umbrella, some duct tape, and some tinfoil. They should be around the house. Dustin joins your party. You can cycle between your unlocked characters by pressing D or A. This will change your current character to a new one. Okay. Set? Tin foil, okay. Nice. Let me see over. There we go, what's that? AS. I miss you, bad. Duct tape. Nice, we found all the stuff I need. Let's take it out to my workbench outside and build an antenna. Okay. This is it. Guys, someone trashed Cerebro. Now I will be never able to call my girlfriend. Wait, you wanted to show us this? So you could call your girlfriend? Yeah, Susie was going to be a surprise. We need to find the missing parts. Come on, I bet they are nearby. Looks like we're blocked by these boulders. Leave it to me. If I use my special ability, I can destroy those rocks. Your character has a unique special ability that can be used in combat or to further explore Hawkins. Activate your special ability with special abilities require energy. Energy can be restored by collecting or by drinking energy. So, W. Let's go! There's a soda machine in the shack near the other sports entrance and we need more energy. will open the journal. Use its maps to see where you are going. What the hell? What are these guys doing? Energy. What are all these scary guys doing hanging out? No idea. We've been spending most of our summer at Starport. What do we need to find the missing cerebral parts? Health. Find the missing cerebral parts. Just boxes of jeans and magazines here. Why in the world will somebody need this many pairs of jeans? Another one. More duct tape. Find the missing cerebral parts. SWA. Okay. Guys, this is one of the missing parts. We are one step closer to calling Susie. And one step closer to going home. Come on, let's keep looking. Okay. Hey. What the hell? What is this? Let's go back. Should we continue? I don't know what. ASA. Let's go. What do these guys even want with my radio? Maybe they're aliens in disguise. What? Yeah, and they need the parts so they can phone home. You guys suck. I know, right? That. What in the world? Look at cherry bomb handle heavy. Guys, there's a room down here. Wait, how long has this been here? Don't know, this is the first time we've even been here too. SPC, hold too long and you will get stunned. Siri bro, look, it's the last missing piece. You're certainly going through a lot of trouble just to pretend you have a girlfriend, Dustin. I'm not making her up. Come on, let's hurry back to Siri bro and I'll prove it to you. Right, give me a minute to pick Cerebro up and we can call Susie. At least I can sit down while you do this. Susie, do you read me? How much longer is this going to take? I've got to get them home soon. Give me a few more minutes. Come in, Susie. This is Dustin. Do you read me? I'm heading home. Come on, Mike. Just talking to your invisible girlfriend, Static. Guys, wait up! You'll never guess what I just heard. Okay, those were the Russians, I guess. Raider Love, complete. This Russian transmission I recorded must be important. I have to tell Steve about this. Whatever, man, I can't deal with your spy games right now. I've got a date with 11. Seriously? Hold on, idiots. Where did Will go? Let's look for him back at your house first, Mike. After he receives. Okay. I'd be rather head home and get ready for Billy. Am I really doing this? Later that evening. Oh yeah, I know this. Alright, the hotel is two exits away. I might need to lower the volume on this. Cause I know what's gonna happen. Oh no. The heck was that? That thing came out of nowhere. Yeah, now I'm stuck out here. What was that noise? Who's there? No, don't. Hey, let go of me, ah! Yeah, guys, that was for today's video. So, yeah, guys, this has been the first chapter of Stranger Things Season 3, the game. So yeah, guys, I will see you tomorrow. So this day I'm filming, tomorrow this video will come out. So yeah, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. I'm so in love with you.